Donnelly's game stop. 7 days to die, day 2-1. Right.
Okay, so I did have a second part of day one, but the sound quality was just so crappy that there was no way I could possibly share that and feel good about myself. Let's sum it up a little bit. And I died a few more times, twice I believe, and then I kind of ran around and like I found a place in the north west part of the map that I thought looked kind of cool. It's a nice biome, and so that's where we start. I stayed in a brick house, brick building, up towards the top, and so that's that, and this is where this video begins. And enjoy Donnelly's games.
It is roughly 7:50 in the morning. I feel relatively safe about leaving this place now. Key goals right now: antibiotics. Very important, otherwise I'm going to die. Let's see if I got everything in here before I go anywhere else. I'm going to raid the rest of these buildings, and hopefully my 6 bullets will get me far enough to get more bullets. That's the plan anyway. 6 bullets are better than no bullets. Alright, I've already gotten that. I can at least thin out the worst of the worst. Well, have I been in this one yet? Let's find out. Well, I haven't hit this car. Ooh, shovel. No, I think I might have already came here. Everything. I don't think I got everything upstairs, so... Maybe. Okay, this one. I'm not prepared to call one of these home right now. Okay. So the house may be a good place to find the very much needed antibiotics. Couldn't get in there the other day because there were zombies inside and I didn't have the way to properly get them out. I wasn't gonna chance it. I'm hoping. Ooh, oil. Good. Hi! Good morning! Okay, and there's the big boy. Big boy! Hi, Bubba! Hi, Bubba. Actually, he's kind of like a Las Vegas sleazy guy with his like horrible shirt and everything. Stop that. That wall does not deserve that kind of sexual harassment. Is he playing? Oh, man, I hate to waste freaking bullets. Come on, can I pull him out of his crap? Maybe I can stab him. Yeah. Ha! Oh! Okay, he woke up. He got out of his trance long enough. No, he did not! Son of a bitch. Oh, I could really use a crossbow right about now. How close can I get without being hit? Ha ha! Yeah! What's up? What's up? Ah, you missed! Marty disease, you can't hurt me! Come on! Die, big boy! Oh! I'm hitting the wall! Literally! Oh! God damn, they hit hard! Alright, you're a silly pig. Alright, maybe... I'm gonna look for this guy's stuck, humping a wall or something. I need some antibiotics. Tell me there are some antibiotics in this house. Hopefully he doesn't catch me out. Finally get through the wall or whatever the hell he's doing. I don't know. Antibiotics would be super sweet right now. Super sweet. Not finding him, but it would be super sweet. Still working on that wall, big boy. Oh, he's coming through. He's going through, finally. Oh! Oh no!
Fatality.
No! God! Ow! Oh, man. Best part of waking up is having no idea where you are. Okay, I'm actually pretty close, and I'm going. That is very convenient that I'm close to where my backpack is. There's some good stuff in that backpack. I'm not messing with you, bro. I'm just trying to get my backpack right now. There's only a couple of those little jerks in there. I can take care of them. There's only a couple of them. My bag, and at least I got some food and water, so that's freaking handy as hell. There we go, a little food. That actually gives food and water, because I'm so super sick. Now the reason I probably get to keep my stuff the way I do, and maybe you don't on your server, in case you didn't know, is that I run a dedicated server, so there's no... I have no company here, and that's fine by me. Occasionally my wife joins me, and she likes to play a little bit, but, you know, she's just not as into it, or doesn't matter. I'm a geek, I'm a super gamer geek, and I play games. Now I'm sharing my game playing with you, and I hope you like it. Okay, day two. There you are. Yeah, not so tough when there's no... Are you stuck in the door, bro? You're stuck in the door. I'm stuck in the door. It makes my life so much easier. Pig, I gotta say, you're looking pretty tasty, alright? Looking pretty tasty, my friend. Where is my bag? I'm stuck in here, and where is my bag? My bag. Got you right here? Don't you tell me it's under the floor or some shit. That would just piss me off. It's been known to happen in this game. Stuff goes under the floor. It's pretty freaking weak. But what can you do? It's an elephant. Wow, you guys. Where's my bag? No! I'm like right on top of it, but I don't see it. Are you under here? Are you under your bag? So this is wood carpeted floor. Maybe I'll have to make this recipe. Don't see it. Where's my bag? It's not cool, guys. Come on. My bag. That was my bag and shit. Oh, well, at least I'm not diseased. That's a plus. Not diseased. Are you under the couch? I have no idea where my bag is, so I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with what I have in my tool belt and try and build up from there. Yup, that looks like the situation. Alpha game. Yep, or of course, or something. Yeah, oven is a little bug. Word to the developer. Of food. I will not die of starvation this night. But I really, really, really want my bag. Could you have possibly fallen all the way up here? Yeah, it sure could have. Wow, that's some impressive stuff right there. Pretty impressive. All the way up there. Ain't that something? Well, at least it wasn't under the floor. Right? Gotta look on the plus side. Now this place is actually really cool, and that is a gun safe. I need to make room. See, now this is the joy of getting established. Once you get established, the game gets easier. A lot easier. See, gotta make some room, finally landed someplace. Landed someplace where I can hopefully get myself set up. Been a problem. Okay, gun safe. Get me some guns. Life in zombie apocalypse is so much easier with guns. You're watch 28 days later. You know they're in England. They got guns. That must be horrible. Okay. Imagine zombie apocalypse without guns. There's an argument for making sure everybody can have guns. I'll tell you that. Zombie apocalypse. Okay, looking pretty good. Got some order in my life. I think I like this basement. So, this is the house, eh? This is the house, and that's the garage, which means we're gonna have to fix these holes that we're gonna build here. Okay. Feeling pretty good right now. That sniper's rifle. My favorite rifle. Love sniper rifles. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna work on this house or one of these buildings. I don't know yet. Building might be easier to demonstrate because they're not so big. Or maybe I'll go down to the farmhouse. That's like a ginormous build. I only started that one. Game set, and then I couldn't do anything in there. Okay, so been there, done that. I think I went to this one. Was it this one or the other one? Yeah, that's the trash can. So I think maybe this one I haven't checked, or maybe I have. I lose track. I can't be the only one. Alright, there. Well, I got a couple of choices here. I have the recipe for this brick that makes this building easiest to build on for me. Either way, I need a fire pit. I need a forge. These are like stuff you gotta do. It's a must. So I need stone and rock. Now I could start a mine. It's still pretty early. Yeah, I think I might go with this building. Yep. Go with this building. How about we? Torch. Symbolize. This is the building that I'm building. Wait, yeah. This is the building that I'm building. Okay. And I lost the stick. I'm gonna work on this one. What am I doing? There we go! Now I know which building is mine. Yeah, it's got the metal. Ooh, looks like a piece of wall got tore out. Dang. This place is gonna need better foundations. Is there a company here? Oh yeah, I do. Good morning. Oh yeah, this is sweet. I have not hit this building yet. Sweet! Where are you? Are you up there? I think they're white. I think they're up there. Okay. Oh, hey, guys! What's up? This is my house now, so you're gonna have to be removed. It's nothing personal, it's just... Okay. Oh, yeah, this place is gonna do just nice. Got a lot of room to build with. Yep. Alright. Now, this brick is a recipe that I added. But I still need rocks, so this is the one I'm building. Three floors, awesome. Looking good. Okay. And I'm okay on food and water, so I can take care of the rocks issue. Hey, you! Hey! No visitors. Good. Ugly. Life with a gun is just makes everything so much easier. Alright, I need rocks. I've got a decent amount of bullets in, for my sniper rifle, and that's a one hit. Just take them out. Do I want to go west or south? I think I want to go south. There's rocks in that biome. The one south of here, it also has a weird kind of the night sound. Maybe I don't have to go anywhere. Or a spot with all the grass. White flowers. Make a couple things with them, but I don't do much with them. Okay, more rocks. Collecting rocks for a reason. Rocks. With rocks, you can build all kinds of cool things. Especially when you add recipes like I have. Yeah, this is this section south of here, a different biome that has a lot more rocks. So I'm just gonna go there. South of here is the farm. So I built up a couple. I haven't really gone all the way with it. I just played with it. I tried to work on it. So it's changed. All these have basements too, and they're good places for a lot of stuff. My current mission is rocks, so that's what I'm gonna go get. Down. Day two. I really should talk more. I'm going for rocks, because rocks make everything awesome. Alright. The farmhouse. It's a very nice location. It's got that kind of night soundy, cricket soundy kind of thing, and a lot of rocks. Oh, crap. Dog. That's right. Dogs. Okay, dogs down. Guy down. You really gotta clear an area before you can really do much else sometimes. There's just no getting around it. Nurse! Do you have any medicines? Alright. Hey there!
Oh, well, that wasn't very good.
Okay, you're down. Okay, still got a couple of points left. You're down. You're down. Okay, we're clear. I think, mostly. I hang out by the barn sometimes, too, so I've played this, Yeah!
The nature of incredible boringness of picking up rocks, I've decided to add some music and speed up the film a little bit, you know, kind of keep it a little more interesting. So we're going to go with the girl from Ipanema. And that'll probably be the end of this video, and then we'll start the second half of day two. And yeah.
Okay, rocks. Yes, yes, rocks. Rocks. Less zombies. And good night. I have food. Yeah, I'm gonna have food. So we're gonna have to call home for now. Rocks. That's the plan. Rocks. Oh, also, you know what I really like? You have a beaker. You need a beaker stat. Back north, get back to what I put a torch on.